अप वी हैव, दिस इज योर एक्स नॉट टू एक्स एन वाई डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू एच बाई थ्री. एच बाई थ्री इज हियर इन फर्स्ट, दिस इज ऑल्सो एच बाई थ्री, दिस इज ऑल्सो एच बाई थ्री, एवरी वेयर देर इज एच बाई थ्री, वी टेक एच बाई थ्री एज कॉमन, देन दिस विल बिकम वाई वाई नॉट प्लस दिस इज वाई टू वाई नॉट एंड फोर वाई थ्री, हियर इज एन माइनस टू, एंड इफ वी एड ऑल दीज थ्री देन दिस विल बिकम वाई नॉट प्लस फोर टाइम्स वाई वन मीन्स आठ टर्म्स, वाई वन प्लस वाई थ्री प्लस वाई फाइव प्लस एंड सो वन वाई एन माइनस वन प्लस टू टाइम्स इवन टर्म्स वाई टू प्लस वाई फोर प्लस एंड सो वन लास्ट टर्म इज वाई एन माइनस टू वाई एन माइनस टू प्लस वाई एन. दिस इज सिम्पसन्स वन थर्ड रूल, दैट इज एच बाई थ्री वाई नॉट प्लस फोर टाइम्स सम ऑफ आठ टर्म्स मीन्स वाई वन वाई थ्री वाई फाइव वाई एन माइनस वन प्लस टू टाइम्स इवन टर्म्स वाई टू वाई फोर एंड सो वन वाई एन माइनस टू प्लस वाई एन. And if we want to calculate the error, then error in Simpson's rule, if we write down this as a to b f x dx for simplicity, in place of x naught a and in place of x n b f x dx, then the error in this will become minus b minus a upper limit minus lower limit divided by 180 into h to the power 4 and fourth derivative at x bar means x bar is the maximum value of the fourth derivative in the interval a to b and this is the error, largest value of the fourth derivative. And if we put n is equal to 6, put n is equal to 6, then we will get the Wedel's rule, and this is your x naught to x 6 and y dx, and the formula comes out to be 3 h upon 10. In the similar fashion, this value is substituted in equation number 2, that is in Newton Cotes formula, n is equal to 6 and solve. And this 3h by 2, and this is your y naught plus 5 y 1 plus y 2 plus 6 y 3 plus y 2 y 4 plus this is 4 plus 5 y 5 plus y 6. This is the formula for Wedel's rule. Wedel's rule. Rule is obtained by putting n is equal to 6 in the formula. And the error term, error in Wedel's rule is equal to minus h to the power 7 upon 140 sixth derivative, this is sixth derivative at x bar. We solve some problem problem, that is question. Approximate I is equal to 0 to 6 and dx upon 1 plus x to the power 2 by trapezoidal rule. We divide the interval 0 to 6 into 6 parts so that h is equal to 1, and here x naught is equal to 0 and x n is equal to 6. Therefore, x n is equal to 6 and h is b minus a upon 6 into 6 equal parts. We have taken 6 here. N is equal to 6. Then this is your x, this is your y is equal to fx, and we first make the table. Here this is x is equal to 0, and if we put and function f of x is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x square, and put x is equal to 0, then 1 upon 1 plus 0 is equal to 1, and this will be 1. Then x is equal to 1, because we have taken h is equal to 1. We split the interval in such a way that the value of h is equal to 1. This is 1. If we put 1, then 1 upon 1 plus 1, this is 0.5. Then 2. If we put 2, then 1 plus 2 square 4, 1 plus 4 5, 1 upon 5, and 1 upon 5 is equal to 0.2. And if this is 3, then this is 0.100005. We write down in 5 digit, and this is also 5 digit. And this is 5 digit. And if we write down n is x is equal to 4, then 1 plus 4 square, 1 plus 4 square 17, 1 upon 17, and 1 upon 17 comes out to be 0.058824. Then 5. If we put x is equal to 5, then this comes out to be 0.038462, and this is your 6. If we put 6, then this will become 0.02027. This you can take y naught, this is your y1, y2, this is y3. y4, y5 and y6, and we put into the formula, and the formula is h by 2 integration 0 to 1 d 1 upon 1 plus x square dx is equal to h by 2 here. First term y naught plus y6 plus 2 times this is y1 plus y2 plus y3 plus y4 plus y5. We substitute the value here. H is 1, therefore this is 1 by 2. The value of y naught is 1, here 1, plus the value of y6 is 0.02027 plus 2 times value of y1 is 0.50 plus y2 0.20 plus this is value of y3 0.1000 and value of y4 is 0.058824 plus value of y5. The value of y5 is 0.038462. And this is equal to 1 by, and if we solve this, then the answer comes out to be 1.4108. And if we apply the Simpson's one third rule, then this digit will be same, formula will be different. By Simpson's one third rule. And this will be h by 3, and this is your y naught plus y 6 plus 4 times r terms, 4 times r terms y 1 plus y 3 plus y 5 plus 2 times even terms y 2 plus y 4. And we substitute the value over here, h is 1, this is 1 by 3, y naught is 1 plus 0.02027 plus 4 times y 1 is 0.5, 0.500000 plus y 3 0.10000 plus y 3 plus y 5 0.038462 plus 2 times y 2, y 2 each 0.20000 plus y 2 plus y 4, y 4 is 0.058824. Close, and this will give you the value 1.3662. Better, first one is 1.41 and this is 1.36, means better result. And if we apply Simpson's 3/8 rule, then by Simpson's, this is your Simpson's 3/8 rule, the formula will be 3h by 8, and this is your y naught plus y6 plus 3 times y1 plus y2 plus y3 plus y1 plus y2 plus this is y4 plus y5 plus 4 times
plus
2 times y3. And we substitute the value over here, h is 1, this is 3 into 1 upon 8, y naught is 1 plus y6 is 0.02027 plus 3 times y1 is this 0.5 plus y1 plus y2, y2 is 0.2 plus y4, y4 is 0.058888824 plus y5, y5 is 0.038462 plus 2 times y3, y3 is 2 times y3 is 0.1 and the result comes out to be 1.3571. And in the same formula, if we apply Wedel's rule, then y Wedel's rule. Wedel's rule is 3h/10. Formula is y 0 plus 5
y 1
plus y 2 plus 6 y 3
plus
y 4
plus
5 y 5 plus y 6
and substitute the value
here 0.3, h is 1, 0.3 y naught is 1 plus 5 times y1, y1 is 0.5 plus y2, y2 is 0.2 plus 6 times y3, 0.1 plus y4, plus y4 0.058824 plus 5 times y5 and y5 is 0.038462 plus y6, y6 is 0.02027
and the results comes out to be 1.3735. And if we calculate actual result, then
0 to 6, 1 upon 1 plus x square dx, and this is your tangent inverse of x, limit varies from 0 to
6.
And this is your tangent inverse of 6, tangent inverse of 6 minus 0,
and this is your 1.405656.
And we see that value of the integration found by the Wedel's rule is nearer, or nearest you can say, in respect to trapezoidal Simpson's 1/3, Simpson's 3/8 is nearest to the actual solution.
One more question. a solid
of revolution.
Is formed by rotating about the x-axis. x-axis, the area between x-axis
the line x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 1 and a curve through the points with the following coordinates.